Hello everybody, my name is WALTR and welcome back to Season 7, Episode 6 of Game of Thrones, and this is the newest episode. I'm sorry, it is Sunday on my end, so technically we're still respecting the rules of Game of Thrones here. So you'll definitely be seeing the edits. I will be still doing the two parts. But the problem is, it is 1 hour and 6 minutes, so I don't know about that. I'll have to double check and all that. Maybe I'll skip the intro, we'll see about that. So yeah, with that said, let's go. Sorry, I have to mute the audio because of the song coming up, but I also may forward the intro. I'm gonna skip the intro here. I'm so sorry about this, guys. It is 1 hour long, and I'm still pretty tired from the flight to kind of edit. I'm so sorry about this. I ain't got no choice. Is the intro is kind of too long for my liking, and also you guys can take a look at the intro already. Like we've done the intro together. Okay, it's coming back on. Alright. Here we are. I might skip the recap as well, I'm not really sure. Oh, it's not the intro. It's not the recap. Okay. I know in my Facebook I said stream, but like I thought about it and I'm like, yeah, I don't want to do a stream because like it's gonna take up my computer energy as well, and I just came back, so I couldn't deal with the.
Never been off before. Never seen snow before. Beautiful, eh? Breathe again.
Beautiful.
Down south, the air smells like pig shit. You've never been down south.
How'd you live okay?
How'd you keep your balls from freezing off?
How'd you keep your balls from freezing off?
Walking's good. Fighting's better. Walking's best. But not everyone within 100 miles
of me. You have to do it. Oh, what? Smart people don't come here looking for the dead. Yeah, anyway, I don't think I can deal with the lags of my calm. It's just that sometimes streaming is a little bit hard, and I like to edit it.
You sold me.
Which, priestess? I'll admit it is a subtle distinction. We're fighting the Great War. Wars cost money. I wanted to be one of you. I wanted to join the Brotherhood, but you sold me off. My slave. Do you know what she did to me? She strapped me down with a gun. She stripped me naked. Sounds alright so far. And put leeches on me. Was she naked too? She needed your blood. Yes, thank you, I know that. Could have been worse. She wanted to kill me. But they would have killed me if it was not that was it.
He kind of looks like Mark Wahlberg from the side.
The war was with your father.
He was a good man. He deserved a better son. Were you with him at the end?
I was a prisoner of the wildlings. But we avenged him. I want you to know that every mutineer found justice.
I think of a worse way for him to go. The Night's Watch was his life. He would have died to protect every one of those men. They butchered him.
I hate that he died that way. My father was the most honorable man I ever met. He was good all the way through. And he died on the executioner's block.
Your father wanted to execute me, you know.
I heard.
He was in the right, of course. That made me hate him any less.
Glad he didn't catch you.
Me too.
normal from a bear to a wolf. But still Longclaw.
I kind of forget.
I forfeited the right to claim this. It's yours. It served you well.
Nice.
The children after you.
Birdner. Why is Jorah not gonna lie? Probably don't remember you were knitting off
inside. One time I was shooting arrows with some water. I came out here after. The ground left its bow behind. Just lying on the ground. So Roger could have cuffed him if he saw. There was one arrow on the target. It was all around. Just like now. No one to stop me. So I started shooting. Every shot, I had to go up there and get my one arrow and walk back and shoot it again. I wasn't very good. Finally, I hit the bullseye. The 20th shot, the 50th, I don't remember. But I hit the bullseye. And I heard this. I looked up. And he's standing right here, smiling down at me. I knew what I was doing was against the walls. He was smiling, so I knew it wasn't wrong. The rules were wrong. I was doing what I was meant to be doing, and he knew it. No, he's dead.
What a segue. Hashtag betrayal, yo.
Rob, I write to you today with heavy heart. Our good King Robert is dead. Killed from wounds he took in a war.
You just have to read it, I remember.
Father has been charged with treason. He conspired with Robert's brothers against my beloved Joffrey and tried to steal his throne. The Lannisters are treating me well and providing me with every comfort. I beg you. Come to King's Landing, swear fealty to King Joffrey, and prevent any strife between the great houses of Lannister and Stark. Your faithful sister Sansa.
They forced me to do it.
God damn.
With a knife at your throat. Did they put you on a rack and stretch you until your bones started to pop?
You didn't know what it was like. I was a child.
So was I. I would have let them kill me before I betrayed my family.
They told me it was the only way to save father.
And you were stupid enough to believe
them.
Standing on that
good God.
With Joffrey and Cersei when they dragged father to the book. I remember the pretty dress you were wearing. I remember the fancy way you did your hair.
Yeah, girl.
I was there.
Yeah, she was there.
Did she come running to the rescue?
Oh!
Did you fight off the Lannisters and save father?
I wanted to
burn back.
Just like me.
I didn't betray him. I didn't betray Rob. I didn't betray
also
our entire family for my beloved Joffrey.
You should be on your knees, Spank. You're standing in Winterfell again because of me. You didn't win it back. Jon didn't win it back. He lost the Battle of the Bastards. The Knights of the Vale won the battle, and they rode north for me, while you were off, where, travelling the world?
I was training. For
betrayed me. I suffered things you can never imagine.
Oh, you mean like going blind? Good God. Are we really having a sibling rivalry right now? In the middle of the war? Wow.
Who did you show it to? Where did you find it?
You're scared, aren't you? What are you scared of? You didn't commit any crimes. No one's going to hang you.
Are you?
Scared to show to Jon and he'll be angry. That's not Jon. He'll understand. You're just as scared of your girl. And the lonely little wicked Lannisters.
Do you know how happy Cersei would be right now if she saw us fighting? This is exactly what she wants. This is what she's always wanted to tell us.
Scared
apart.
The Lord will be good.
She's good.
Think much of Lady Sansa if they knew how she did Cersei's bidding. What would little the Anna Moore wants
now?
She's younger than me. Are you going to say, but I was just a child?
Obviously.
Sometimes
Hey, I swear to God, man, she is really, really awesome. I still love the snow, by the way. Will you fuck
I don't
off?
Think you truly mean. You have sad eyes.
You want to suck my dick, is that it?
Dick.
Cock.
Dick. I like you.
And you do.
No. Suppose if me. I have a beauty waiting for me like a doctor. If I ever get back there. Yeah.
True.
Blue eyes. Tallest woman you've ever seen. Almost as tall as you.
He was, no, Jon is a bastard, so...
The Red Woman brought you back. Doris has brought me back 6 times. We both serve the same Lord.
I serve the North.
The North didn't raise you from the dead.
The Lord of Light never spoke to me. I don't know anything about him. I don't know what he wants from me.
He wants you alive.
Why? I don't know. That's all anyone can tell me. I don't know. We serve a god. None of us knows what he wants.
I think about that all the time. I don't think it's our purpose to understand. Except one thing. We're soldiers. We have to know what we're fighting for. I'm not fighting for some man or woman I barely know can sit on a throne made of swords.
True.
So what are you fighting for?
Life. Death is the enemy. The first enemy. And the last.
But you will die.
The enemy always wins. And we still need to fight him. That's all I know. You and I won't find much joy while we're here. But we can keep others alive. We can defend those who can't defend themselves.
True.
The shield
saw on the fire. The mountain like an arrowhead.
Are you sure?
We're getting close.
Well, you don't get a vision unless you're like really, really sure. I mean, like, you don't say, you know, and unless you're really, really sure, you know what I'm saying? That's true.
Dario, even this. Jon Snow. They all try to outdo each other. Who can do the stupidest, bravest thing?
It's interesting. This hero's name. Drogo, Jorah, Dario, even this.
Jon Snow. That is actually true.
If we go to the capital, we'll go with two armies, we'll go with three dragons. Anyone touches one, whose landing burns down with foundations. And right now she's thinking about a secret trap. Who she is. She's wondering about the trap we're making. Laying any traps? If we want to create a new and better world, I'm not sure deceit in this world is the best way to start. Which world is one without deceit in this world?
Yes. We need to be ruthless if we're going to remove them.
Really true. That is a good politician.
What I want you to do very much is I believe in you. In the world you want to build. The world you want to build is not built at once, probably not in a single lifetime. How do we ensure your vision improves? After you break the wheel, how do we make sure it stays broken? You say you can't have children. But there are ways of choosing a successor. And that's what chess might be for. Now I'm going to have a few flaws in the middle. I saw hundreds of arrows fly towards you when I fought in the dark rush, and I saw hundreds of arrows miss. Any one of them would found your heart and end.
Have you been thinking about my death course? Is this one of the items you discussed with your brother in King's Landing?
I'm trying to serve you by planning for the world.
Perhaps if you planned for the short term, you wouldn't have us doing it.
Whoa. Bad form, mate. Bad form.
Okay.
there.
Big fucker.
Oh, it is a bear.
The bears have blue eyes.
No. Guys. Run. Oh, that's unfortunate. Sorry, bro. I say run. Polar bear. Good lord.
Oh, well, shit.
Oh, no! Not that guy, I forgot the name. Yeah, the guy chopped him with the dragon glass. Bit by dead bear.
You did.
Funny old life. Funny. Yes.
Who died? Sorry, I'm gonna turn off my fan here. I hope you don't mind.
Neither one of you were planning to harm the other in any way. She knew all about it, see it.
She would.
Yeah, I heard that, by the way. So she's probably gonna ask Brienne to intercede on her behalf. Just the drunkest. there's a lot of like setting up shots and like environment shots. I kind of really enjoy those type of shots actually. Like the one, like those ones in The Revenant and all that. Ah, fuck. Oh, that's all you need, man. It is punching. Is it? Oh my fucking god, it's an avalanche. Run! No, wait, what?
I'm not leaving you.
You're the fastest. Go, now!
You're faster without the hammer. Give it.
Give it.
You're faster without the hammer. Nah, man.
Come on! Come on!
Okay, so nobody died. It's just like some body pillar or something. I don't know. The bear died though. Just saying. They went into the water though. But I mean, what does water do to the undead though? Like, is it good or is it bad or is it just like in the middle? Well, you could say that the ice just went down under. Run, bro, run. This guy, man, he's probably gonna die. Oh, he's back already. Okay. Noish. Wait, what's happening? Oh, they're just like standing watch. Okay. Got it! Oh no, don't fall, man. Come on, get up, you bum.